Hey everyone, in this video I will be showing you 3 ways how you can generate AI images in Instagram app. So let's get started. First thing, make sure that your Instagram app is updated to the latest version. Do it by going to the App Store or Play Store. So first, just come into the chat interface of your Instagram app, and to the top you are having this Ask Meta AI or search. Just click on that logo and we'll be getting the Meta AI chat interface. Here you can simply ask to generate any images. Let me just go with this prompt. This is going to be my prompt. Let me just send it. And as you can see here, it has given me the image of a whale. And here we are having multiple options. We can either download it. The photo has been saved into our gallery. If we click on this plus, this image will be directly taken to our Instagram story. If you want to do that, you can also do it over here. And apart from that, here we are having the edit option also. So if I click this icon, here it says add, remove, change, and ask for edits. Let's look at this feature in the end. So this is the first way, directly asking the Meta AI chatbot, and you'll be also getting that chatbot inside your chat itself. So in case if you want more images or ask any AI questions, you can do it over here. So this is the first way. And the second way is going to be in case if you want to generate AI images with the person that you are chatting. So in this case, first way is here I have sent some messages over here like car on sea, and I have also sent car on moon. So either of this text, if you just long press it, we'll be having an option like make AI image. So you can just click it and click on OK. And now again, long press and select make AI image. How beautifully it has generated images. It has generated 6 images. So if I click on any of this image, that will be getting selected. And if you want to like regenerate, you can click on the refresh. It generates another 6 images right below it. So that's just amazing how easily it can do it. And I will just click on this image and I will just click on send. And also we are having some add, remove, and changes thing. And here we are also having the ability to animate it like a short video. So it has so much of features embedded into this interface itself. So as you can see, it has animated. If you don't want the animated one, you can just come back and you can also ask for edits, remove, and change, and just click on send. And that's it. That particular image will be coming inside the chat itself. And we can also do the exact same feature for our text messages also. Long press, make AI image, and it will generate that particular AI image. And next way that I will be showing you is directly in the chat itself. So just go to message, and now you are going to type slash imagine. You will be having this describe an image for Meta AI to generate. Click it, and let me go with cat on a car, something like this, and send it. So this will generate images directly in our chat itself. It has generated the image. So beautiful. The quality is so good. You can download it or you can just ask the edit feature also. So now let's try going with the edit feature. The one that I told I will show you earlier. So first thing is to the top, we are having this animate option also. So if you click it, this particular image will be getting converted into a short video. It's just like a short video, and you can even like send it. It will directly come into your chat interface as a video. You saw that, right? And that's with the animate feature. And now let's also see the other edit features. So long press on the AI generated image, you're having this edit with AI. And if you want to add something, click on add and it'll type it over here. Remove, you'll just type it over here. Change, you just need to type it over here. So let me just go with a particular change. I'm asking it to change the color of the car to blue, and I'm sending it. Damn, that looks so good to be honest. And you can even animate this and send it. And you're also having that redo button also in case if you want to redo, undo. That's so perfect. And let's try with remove now. I'll say with the cat. That's it. And send it. And it has beautifully removed that cat also. So you can see the undo, redo, and the cat shadow is there, but you can like simply give another prompt and remove the shadow also. So it looks so good to be honest, this feature in the chat. So these are some of the ways how you can generate images, short videos, as well as edit images by using Meta AI in the chat itself. And final way that I wanted to show you is through stories. So you'll be having the your story option, right? Click it. And here we are having AI images. Select it. And here you can give any prompt. We have got the images over here. So choose the image which you like. And that will be directly coming into the story. You can just long press and remove this. And now you can add all the other basic features that you have for your Instagram story, like music, stickers, tagging people and everything. So these are the ways that I found to create AI images. If you know any other thing, you can just mention in the comments. Do check the playlist of my channel. Done a lot of videos in programming and AI tools. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.